Paso man who was named a most wanted fugitive by the Texas Department of Public Safety was taken into custody today in Missouri. 34-year-old Chad King had allegedly been on the run since December of last year. Texas DPS says warrants were issued out of El Paso County for King for aggravated kidnapping with a deadly weapon and several other charges.